Sunshine and rainbows. It's a very mean and nasty place, and I don't care how tough you are, it will beat you to your knees and keep you there permanently if you let it. You, me, or nobody is gonna hit as hard as life. But it ain't about how hard you hit. It's about how hard you can get hit and keep moving forward. How much you can take and keep moving forward. That's how winning is done. Now, if you know what you're worth, then go out and get what you're worth. But you gotta be willing to take the hits and not pointing fingers saying you ain't where you wanna be because of him or her or anybody. Cowards do that, and that ain't you. You're better than that.
Yo, what's up, guys? Large here, and this video would have came out a couple of weeks ago, but I'm like very busy. And I actually had six videos I'm working on. Four or six videos I'm still editing. I actually just stopped all those videos just to make this one. I'm still editing them. This video gets 2 likes and I'll just show you a sneak peek of it actually. Kind of a monkey. So yeah, I just stopped making those videos before I make this one. Because a friend asked me to do this one. And I sort of promised her that I would. So yeah. Anyways. I'm gonna be teaching you how to make the troll face, like stay on top of the person, I guess. You can do this with any meme or PNG. So yeah, as you can see, it just moves around. Yeah. At the beginning, just leave it, watch a few seconds of it, or like, just a tiny bit. Now, click on the troll meme at the left, key, click on the key, then you click the plus thingy, and move it on top, like that. And just repeat the same process. Watch it a tiny bit more. Okay, and once you're done, it should look like this. Is this real? 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 Is this real